This is my writer's dilemma, and it's causing me pain. Happiness is the goal, but dollar signs are the game. I guess I'll do my best till I write something else, or more likely give up and put this one on the shelf. Because I'm tired of rejection, don't wanna compromise. This part is too many words, so it's perfect in my eyes and the ears of the people that get what I say. Wasting your time, but wait, there's more to the story. So if you lend your ears, I'll do my best to make this short and perfectly clear that I'm sick of the rules. So I'll bend until they break. So here comes the course, or better yet, a mistake.
Damn it.
To this tune, to sum up the story and let it conclude. Maybe this will inspire you to get unstuck, to take more of a risk and give less of a fuck.
I wanna write about everything, but nothing comes to mind. Cause I'm too afraid it'll crash and burn, so it stays stuck inside.
Chill like a ghost up and down my-